They are off and running. They all appeared to get away well. It's early speed for Hondo Lane and an Arizona Jeremy at the rail. Jammers just this next, pulling rather hard. And then we have Jax Outlaw and splitting them Coastline Sermon. Then Wicked Winnings to the outside of that one. And next comes Herzen. Second last is Race Home and Swag Stational is at the back, about 8 off the lead. They head for the 6.5 furlong pole. It's Arizona Jeremy. Arizona Jeremy just from Jammers Justice. And right between them, Hondo Lane. Coastline Sermon is in fourth and is 3 lengths off the lead. Then we have the teammates running right next to each other. Race Home in Wicked Winnings. They're about 4 off the lead. It's another length and a half to Herzen. And then we have Jax Outlaw and Swag Sational at the back with 6 lengths to make up. They head on down the backstretch in the Turf Paradise Derby. 3-way battle up front. Hondo Lane between horses. Arizona Jeremy to his inside. A half mile left to go. Jammers Justice is beginning to lose ground. And then we have Wicked Winnings and Race Home and Coastline Sermon. Swag Sational about 6 lengths off the lead still. Crack of the whip for Jax Outlaw. And Herzen is at the back. Middle of the turn down to 2 up front. Arizona Jeremy and Scott Stevens and Hondo Lane and Eddie Martinez. But there go the team quickly. Wicked Winnings and Race Home suddenly up to take over. And it's Wicked Winnings from Race Home. Arizona Jeremy's dropping away under pressure. Then Hondo Lane. Then we have Coastline Sermon and Swag Sational from the back, head of the lane, and the teammates have it to themselves. They come down the stretch. It's Race Home inside, Wicked Winnings outside, Race Home and Denny Velasquez, Wicked Winnings and Alex Anaya. Swag Sational's trying to get involved and coming grandstand side, and Swag Sational's trying to pick up the teammates. Swag Sational, Cassie Guglielmino gonna nail him at the wire, and Swag Sational, Cassie Guglielmino wins the Turf Paradise Derby.
This horse is just amazing. That's 3 for 3 today, and you know, there was plenty of pace in this race, which I was happy about because he can sit for as long as you want. And when you ask him, it's there. And so it just set up just right today. You know, the pace went. We sat chilly for as long as we could. And when I asked, he was there. Yeah, he's just an incredible horse. And that's the biggest win of my career. So that was really a cool race for me.